Carol Ornelas with Visionary Home Builders. I'm the CEO. And today we're in front of Grandview Village, the new home of 75 affordable housing units, with the first floor being commercial space, where typically we will have our Head Start program, our office, and some commercial leasing, as well as we have laid out some land for potential grocery store that will be here on the corner of Hunter and Minor. And what you're seeing today is our beginning of our demolition of tearing down this major block here in Stockton.